film immunity clause.
Section 2, paragraph B of the Canadian Charter of Rights and Freedoms.
Don't say that.
It's legal. You have a picture of me.
Stop taking your freaking pictures. Want me to take pictures of you?
What's his name and badge number?
I don't know him.
Oh, isn't this fun? Oh my god!
Can take my picture.
No problem.
Filming me, or?
What? Yes, I am.
Just to know that, are you still?
Yes, I'm still filming. Can I tell you why I'm allowed to film?
Yeah, but you have to say that to me before. You cannot.
No. Section 2, paragraph B of the Canadian Charter of Rights and Freedoms.
Don't say that. If you want to be...
Don't say what? Don't come so close to me, please.
Okay. Okay. So you want to play like that?
Fine.
Am I doing anything illegal?
Fine.
You won't be welcome here if you come here each day doing that. I'm telling you, it's not illegal.
Am I doing anything illegal?
It's not illegal, I'm telling you.
Okay.
To be polite, you must ask first, or we're going to say yes.
Are you a law enforcement or feelings enforcement?
You understand what I'm saying to you? To be polite, you must ask first. That's it.
I don't need your... You're not my parents. I don't need your help.
Okay.
Thank you.
Enjoy your life. You have a big life.
And you can't trespass me from public if I haven't committed a crime. I'm tired. Yeah. Yes. Well, it's not illegal.
What?
It's not illegal.
Well, you took a picture of me.
So?
Well, it's illegal. You have a picture of me.
It's illegal?
What?
It's illegal?
Well, it's illegal for me because I don't want my pictures in your camera.
You don't make the law.
Well, you're telling me that my pictures are in your camera and yeah. I don't make the law? Are you dumb?
Section 2, paragraph B, Canadian Charter of Rights.
Let's go to the police and ask them.
Section 2, paragraph, search it on your phone.
You want to go to the police and ask them?
Nah, you could ask them.
Let's go.
I'm not the one making the problem.
Let's go. You want to try?
I already spoke to them.
Yeah, but like, you're taking pictures of me.
Yes.
All right, let's go.
Please.
No, I'm not.
Am I my parents?
Let's go to the police, actually. You're having pictures of me.
Well, go on your phone, search section 2.
I don't care, man. Honestly, like, we can go to the police.
So what about the phone?
Erase my picture.
No, I'm not gonna erase the picture.
Okay, can we go to the police?
You can go to the police. I'm sure. Go ahead. Section 2, paragraph B, freedom of press.
You make the laws, I can ask the
police. I don't make the law. Here, look, I want to show you. Can I show you something?
I don't care about this stuff, man. You're taking pictures of illegal people on the street? Are you dumb? Like,
it's not illegal. Can I please show you something?
No, you can wait, actually.
Okay, no problem. Hi. What's the problem?
What are you doing?
I'm exercising my rights.
Your right to what?
As a free Canadian. Why do I want to exercise my rights?
What?
Sorry, what happened?
What are you doing?
I'm filming you.
Why?
Because I'm exercising my Canadian Charter of Rights, Section 2, Paragraph B.
Yeah, that's your right, but for what?
To make sure the police don't violate them.
Violate what?
My rights.
Okay.
Okay, so what's...
I'm not saying you're not exercising your right, but... I have the right to pick my nose, but I don't do it right now.
Right.
What's your purpose? Okay.
But, yeah.
What's your purpose?
I'm exercising my rights.
So you get out of your house, go film police...
Yes.
Just to exercise your right.
To make sure the police don't violate them and to show those...
Okay, so yeah, that's your purpose in life?
Not in life.
No?
But maybe in life. We'll see.
Okay. Have a nice day.
Well, what's your name and badge number, sir?
It's here. SLA 5754.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. English.
Are you reading a form?
I'm just filming.
A footage?
Exercising my rights.
Yeah, I know. I'm just curious of what you're doing.
I'm filming.
Okay, but do you have an objective? Do you have a goal with that?
I'm just filming to make sure you don't violate my rights.
Yeah, I know. I'm not saying that. I'm just curious.
Can I please have your name and badge number? Name and badge number? Name, badge number?
Yeah, it's Schmidt.
How do you spell that?
Well, it's written right here.
Can I come closer? So I get, thanks. You didn't give it, I need to film it.
You need what?
What's your badge number though?
8922.
8922, thank you.
No problem.
US qui nous demande pour...
Non, c'est 26...
5. On était pas stationné là-bas?
Non.
On est stationné.
English, please.
English?
Yes, what's
the... Take the camera, prendre des photos.
English?
Why are you taking pictures?
Exercising my rights. Please don't come so close.
Please don't take pictures of my face.
Can I tell you something before we escalate? Please de-escalate. Thank you.
Don't take pictures.
Please, don't get so close to me.
Right, stop taking your freaking pictures. Want me to take pictures of you?
That's fine. I'm gonna ask for those pictures. You can't delete them. They're public records.
Yeah.
No problem. Sure. Thank you. I have a question, sir.
No, I'm not answering
any. What's your name and badge number?
I'm not answering any.
I came in contact with you?
Not answering any questions. Take a walk, take a hike.
Oh, you take a hike. What's the name and badge number?
I don't know him.
Okay. What's your name and badge number, sir?
Yeah, Wayne.
Tyrant. Can I please get your name and badge number?
Try getting a license. Try that.
I have one.
I don't think so.
You're the ones that don't want me to have a life.
Maybe a little YouTube star.
Excuse me. Just roll down the window.
What's that for?